We'll hear some stories and songs and music. So you can do us. So we can do some buffy songs and we can do some fifth box. Awesome. So we can do some also things you would like to do. That's out. But we can't be at the bookshop today and music class because some people are getting sick and stuff. So we are inviting you to our house. It's a lovely place to do music and toys and stuff like that and play. So we're going to say a hello song.
Yeah, so this is a song. We came up with a way of saying hello without touching each other, right? And it's a birdhouse hello, like this. And my mom made a really sweet song for us to sing that's all about our birdhouse hello. Are you ready?
Yeah, and we're going to do some other songs too.
Okay, are you ready? Here we go. It's a birdhouse hello, and it comes from the heart. You can send it to others when 6 feet apart. Hook your two thumbs together, put your hands in the air, then wiggle your fingers to show that you care. We are sending you peace, we are sending you love, we are sending you hope in the shape of a dove. We are sending you peace, we are sending you love, we are sending you hope in the shape of a dove. So remember this sign as you go through your day. Be kind to all others you meet on your way. We are in this together. It may be a while. So keep sending your love with a wave and a smile. We are sending you peace. We are sending you love. We are sending you hope in the shape of a dove. We are sending you peace. We are sending you love. We are sending you hope in the shape of a dove. Birdhouse hello!
Hello everybody! And today,